Hey, wait, where are you going?
She ditched us!
Guys, don't come up here!
What? Why? Okay, got it.
A three-headed ghast? Why would the admin create that?
That was unbelievable! And you stuck the landing. Nice.
Oh, that? It's just my perfect reflexes and photographic muscle memory. Well, there it is, guys. Our ticket out of here.
That is sparkly.
The sparkliest.
Is that... Diamond? Where is everyone? That lunatic is gonna be inventory if she's not careful.
So?
We should lend her a hand, shouldn't we?
But she sounds like she's in trouble.
We need to worry about ourselves, Petra. I'm not letting another admin get its claws on anybody. Plus, the tower is right there.
She's the one who ran off on her. She can find her own way to the tower. We're leaving. There's no time. We gotta go.
Man, cold-blooded.
It'll be better this way, Jesse.
Yeah, much safer.
Going somewhere?
Ah! Where did you just come from?
Tarnation! It's the llama thing all over again!
I just came from filling a ghast full of arrows. No thanks to you people.
Okay, great. We're all together again. Let's keep moving.
You were gonna leave me behind. Not very kind of you. I need you to trust me, Jesse. If we're gonna work together...
There's no way I can trust you. Not right now, anyway.
Pity. I think we could make a good team. There's something else you should know. There was a third Adlust named Fred.
Where is he?
Dead. He and I fought for you.
Where's the rest of it?
Yeah, how are we supposed to escape? This doesn't even go up that far.
That's because we're not going up. We're going down.
Down? There is no down. We're standing on bedrock. You can't go any lower.
You might think so, but that's where we need to go. Below the bedrock.
Everybody knows there's nothing under the bedrock except nothing. And also certain death.
We're not at the bottom of the world. It only appears that way.
You're right, Zara. There's nothing below bedrock. Everyone knows that.
Everyone thinks that.
I'd rather take my chances in the maze than listen to any more of her lies. Any of you are welcome to join me.
That's crazy talk. All those monsters...
I don't care! She's an admin. An admin killed Voss, then stole his identity, and then...
Remember I told you he took my admin powers away? Well, down there lies the secret to taking Romeo's powers from him. Forever. Fred, the third admin, discovered it. Jesse, help me dig through this tower. See? I told you! These stairs lead to our salvation!
There's a good reason to get a move on. Anyone run around disguised as me or my friends. The amount of chaos they could cause is, well, it's unthinkable. That's why I summoned you. Track them down. Make sure they're behaving themselves. Man, oh geez. Run, 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 Jesse. As fast as you can. Wait, where are you going?
She ditched us!
Guys, don't come up here!
What? Why? Okay, got it!
A three-headed ghast! Why would the admin create that?
Thank you.
was unbelievable! And you stuck the landing. Nice.
Oh, that? It's just my perfect reflexes and photographic muscle memory. Well, there it is, guys. Our ticket out of here.
That is sparkly.
The sparkliest.
Is that... Diamond?
Where is everyone?
That lunatic is gonna be inventory if she's not careful.
So?
We should lend her a hand, shouldn't we?
But she sounds like she's in trouble.
We need to worry about ourselves, Petra. I'm not letting another admin get its claws on anybody.
We're not abandoning her. I told her I'd help her escape. It's time to prove it. We can't just leave her. Come on.
Oh, I can't believe we're doing this.
Zara, come on!
You came back.
I said I'd get you out, didn't I? Now show us the way.
I know you didn't have to do that. I appreciate it.
Let's go.
I'm not a very trusting person. Romeo betrayed me. I have trouble getting along with others. I'm not much of a people person anymore. If I ever really was, it's gone now.
You're welcome, Zara. I would do it again. It was the right thing to do.
There's something else you should know. There was a third admin, named Fred.
Where is he?
Dead. He and I fought Romeo for control of the world. We lost.
Where's the rest of it?
Yeah, how are we supposed to escape? This doesn't even go up that far.
That's because we're not going up, we're going down.
Down? There is no down. We're standing on bedrock. You can't go any lower.
You might think so, but that's where we need to go, below the bedrock.
Everybody knows there's nothing under the bedrock except nothing! And also certain death.
We're not at the bottom of the world, it only appears that way.
Sounds like another trick.
Sounds like it. But you have to trust me that it isn't.
I'd rather take my chances in the maze than listen to any more of her lies. Any of you are welcome to join me.
That's crazy talk. All those monsters...
I don't care! She's an admin. An admin killed Voss, then stole his identity, and then...
Remember I told you he took my admin powers away? Well... Down there lies the secret to taking Romeo's powers from him. Forever. Fred, the third admin, discovered it. Jesse, help me dig through this tower. See? I told you! These stairs lead to our salvation!
A good reason to get a move on. Anyone run around disguised as me or my friends. The amount of chaos they could cause is, well, it's unthinkable. That's why I summoned you. Track them down. Make sure they're behaving themselves. Man, oh geez. Run, Jesse. As fast as you can.